Dusk Mesa. Now I need to find some place too high to reach, if I'm to believe anything Fernand said. What do you know? There really is something here. And it's empty.
Spear girl!
Of course.
You found it. The perfect location for an ambush. Now throw down that magnificent spear, and we'll let you live.
You've obviously heard of me. You know what I'm capable of. Why do you think this will turn out well for you?
I like the odds. Get her!
Why do I bother?
You're not gonna see it coming! Won't be long now!
Got you now!
I'll hit it next time! Cut you this time!
That's the last of them. But Fernand ran off. Right to the Meridian docks, I'll bet. Start. You're alert.
the best goods here. Don't pass up these goods.
Look at these wares.
Oh. You'll regret.
Only the
fine goods for a fair price.
Check out these.
Oh no.
Oh, it's good to be sitting down.
Let me in! By fire and spit! Let me in!
Oh, Fernand. Our deal is off.
Oh, it's you. How about a new deal? You could just cut off my finger, or my hand, or my left arm, but that's my final offer.
Tempting, but I want you to spread the word to all your crooked friends. Me and my spear are off limits from now on.
I can do that. What should I tell them?
Tell them how you barely escaped with your life. Get creative. You're good at that. I don't want to have to come find you again.
Understood. You won't hear from any of us ever again.
I'd better not.
Downright embarrassing.
If I was to leave the rest.
The sun called for reconciliation. Good luck.
Only the finest goods
here.
Goods.
See for yourself.
Come take a look. I'll
Don't
give you a good price.
Good.
Let someone
Won't
try
cost
to
you
make
a shard just to look.
Let him see what happens.
Night's coming.
You'll regret not stopping when you're in the thick of it.
Check out these wares.
I wonder if my brother's watching the same sunset.
You're looking for artifacts.
Yes, but I work in there. I'm especially if you have any. You ready? The Banuk will be happy. Come on back if you find any.
I hear King Avad is afraid he might hurt his brother if he attacks Sunfall. He didn't have a problem killing his father.
Is that real? All you have. It
won't. Would you like to
all.
Buy something today? Fine goods for a fair. Would you like to buy something today? These aren't goods, they're necessities.
Lucky me.
have sworn the other stall was dead.
Is it just me, or did Karja people walk slow?
Could you spare a moment to speak of the finer things?
The city's become too crowded these days, though who can blame anyone?
Machine Lord bandits try to get past me. They're out of fight. Mark my words.
Don't let your guard down.
No, I'm awake.
I've sent a messenger to the claim to let everyone know.
If there's anything you or your clan need for her arrangements, I'm glad you're back. I'm at a loss about Ursa. To learn she lives, then lose that hope seems cruel.
She wouldn't want us to waste time talking. She'd want us to find Dervahl. She said he raved about smoke darkening the sun. Tell him what you found in his papers.
A letter. It mentioned a shipment of Blaze being sent to a warehouse here. Only, it wasn't addressed to Dervahl. The name was Aeland Forgeman. Does that mean anything to you?
Sounds familiar. Yes, a landlord. The Austin, including one under that name. Let me think. It's by the edge of the mesa, near the temple. Used to be a shop, but it could serve as a warehouse. If Dervahl used the name as an alias to buy it, he might even be there now.
I'll round up my men.
I'll meet you there.
Erend, wait. Remember that no one hates Dervahl more than your own tribe. The clans would give up much to obtain him.
Take him alive? So you can haggle over him? You can't be serious!
Our security depends on keeping the peace. If the opportunity presents itself, take him alive. Consider that a command. Aloy, a moment. Please. When we spoke, but now that they've been left to my imagination, you were there.
She wasn't.
Thank you, Aloy. Find Dervahl and.
Yourself, Outlander.
Everyone needs a splash of color in their lives. Come, let's talk it over.
I hope I never come across Red Maw. It would crush me to.
Able-bodied adventurers, preferably with no friends or family, but I'm not choosy.
This is the place! You home, Dervahl? I got a surprise for you!
Or he has a surprise for us.
Is it a bomb? Doesn't look too big.
Big enough to kill us.
All right. I'll shut up.
If I try to take it apart, a booby trap will set it off.
That's a lot of blaze.
If that bomb downstairs goes off, it'll be just what Dervahl promised. Smoke will darken the sun. As the city goes up in flames, There's gotta be a way to stop it. It looks like a wooden bracket. Not very strong. Help me push this out.
Okay. Brute force, I'm good at that. What'll it do?
Save the city, I hope. But when the blaze falls, run for it. Because the booby trap on the bomb downstairs is gonna get set off.
Will we survive?
Probably not. Now push.
We did it! Durval's best shot, and Meridian's still standing.
This isn't over. Durval said he'd make Avad watch.
No way. To do that, he'd have to get into the palace, and that's too heavily guarded.
Get back there, just to be sure. I'm gonna look around. Maybe Durval's men left something behind when they planted that bomb.
I got it. Don't worry. If he tries for the palace, he's finished.
Boot tracks, with just a bit of blaze in them.
What happened to that building? Was it an accident?
Can I interest you in a reasonable share of a lucrative opportunity?
Get to the fire and shut up a bucket line!
You're the closest to the sun in Meridian. What happened?
I haven't heard a blast like that since the liberation.
Could you spare a moment to speak of the finer things?
There's smoke rising from the edge of the mesa. Are we under attack?
The tracks lead inside. Another one of Durval's hideouts. This must be where Durval assembled the detonator. Durval did find a way into the palace. Durval. These will keep.
Look at you, Avad. The wriggling runt of a maniac king. You robbed me of my right to kill your father, so I'll have to settle for you. I'm going to enjoy watching the Carja burn, even more because you'll be watching with me. Say goodbye to Meridian, Avad. Breathe in the stench and choke